और कृष्ण के वैशिष्ट से परिकर का वैशिष्ट इसको बृहद भगवतामृत में दिखलाया गया है। वी आर एक्सप्लेनिंग सनातन गोस्वामी टीका फॉर दिस श्लोक। श्री सनातन गोस्वामी हैज शोड हाउ कृष्ण वॉज ब्यूटिफुल, हाउ ही वॉज स्वीट एंड हाउ हिज वेणु और बंसी वॉज स्वीट। By seeing the beautiful face of Krishna and by hearing the sweet voice of his venu, all began to change their moods. So now he is telling now that his parikars, parikar means associates, or don't keep your backside. So he is telling that the Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead, but if his associates are not there, then he is not supreme personality. It depends on the associates of Krishna in which he is surrounded. And also there is vaishishtya, a specialty of also Krishna. How Krishna is, then his associates are also like them. Srila Sanatana Goswami has showed in Brihat Bhagavatamrita all in so detail. He has explained how Krishna was beautiful and how sweet his venu, that by these two things he attracted all who came in touch of Krishna. Now he is telling, अब वो बतला रहे हैं कि कृष्ण के परिकर का वैशिष्ट कैसा है। यदि परिकर सर्वोत्तम होंगे तो कृष्ण का रूप भी, वेणु भी, उनका गुण सभी कुछ बहुत उन्नत होगा। इसलिए उनके परिकर का बतला रहे हैं। What are the specialities of the associates of Krishna here? Gokule Vrajamanam. What is the meaning of Gokul? Kul mane samuh. Kul ka matlab hota hai samuh. In English?
Group.
The group of gopis, the groups of gopis, the group of cows, the group of cow calves, and everything related to go, gopi, gokul, everything is called gokul. Now you can imagine, आप लोग अब समझ सकते हैं इसके द्वारा कृष्ण का इतना सुंदर वैशिष्ट वर्णन किया गया जो भक्त लोगों का हृदय इसे समझ करके, सुन करके, समझ करके उमड़ पड़ता है। By hearing this Gokul word, everything comes in pure-hearted devotees. Everything. How it comes? He is telling. Go. Who is go? Parjanya Baba is go. The sons of Parjanya Maharaj, Upananda, Nanda, Abhinanda, Sunanda, Nandanand, their wives, their children, ब्रिशभानु महाराज एंड द फोर ब्रदर्स ऑफ ब्रिशभानु महाराज, भानु, सुभानु, अभिभानु, बृहद भानु एंड देयर सन्स ऑफ दीज आर गोप्स. When Krishna is surrounded by all the gopas, how beautiful he looks. Sometimes in the lap of Nanda Baba, sometimes in the lap of his grandfather, that is Parajanna, sometimes in the laps of Sunanda, Abhinanda, sometimes in the lap of Vrishabhanu Maharaj, also his brothers. So these are gopas. Not only is that, when Krishna is surrounded by Dam, Sridam, Sudam, Vasudam, Stokrishna, Lavanga, Arjun, Ujjwal, Suval, Madhumangal, then how beautiful, playing with them, surrounded by all. When they are sitting to take prasadam, very delicious, cooked by Srimati Radhika Rohini Ma. How beautiful that sabha is there. Sabha means meeting. Not meeting, but
assembly.
How good. Huh? All joking, all laughing, all taking Krishna, all looking towards Krishna. These are gopas. The gopas of all Braja, all over Braja. Especially of Nandagaon. And if gopis, Yashoda Maiya is gopi. The wife of Upananda is gopi. Rohini is their gopi. The wives of Vrishabhanu Maharaj and his brothers are their gopi. When they are taking Krishna in their laps, from one to second, fourth, like, and Krishna playing so much in their laps, how beautiful, surrounded by all. Also gopis, Srimati Radhika himself, Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra and all, Chandrauli and all, Padma, Shabda, Shyamala, Bhadra, all Manjaris, all gopis, playing with them, how beautiful Krishna. Ram, Dwarkadhish, Vaikuntha, they are now so associated like Krishna. So he is telling the associates of Krishna how beautiful and marvelous, unparalleled they are. So Krishna is playing with them. Not only go, all the gopis are like Krishna mother. They love Krishna so much. They cannot be milked unless Krishna is there. Seeing Krishna, their milk is coming automatic. And if Krishna is not there, their coughs are there, no milk at all. Sometimes playing with coughs, taking, embracing, and like a sakha treating them. Not only that, the birds of Gokul, the deers and all of Gokul, thinking Krishna to be the sakha of Krishna, to beloved of Krishna, among them Krishna is playing. So beautiful. If the associates are not pleasing like this, no beautiful like this, Krishna cannot play. Ground should be there. If the ground is not good, good flowers will not come. Bees will not come. So Krishna Gokul is like this. And he is playing in this Gokul. Gokule Vrajamanam Sushobhit hota hai maine kya? He is kya hoga? Sushobhit ho raha hai? क्या जाने हमारे सुबह, तो ही इज लुकिंग सो स्वीट इन गोकुल. Also in Srimad Bhagavat it has been told, Manmath Manmath, where he is, it is told, जब मनमत मनमत जब कृष्ण को कहा गया तो कहां कहा गया? गोपों की सभा में नहीं. कृष्ण इज नॉट मनमत मनमत इन द असेंबली ऑफ गोप्स, नॉट इन द असेंबली ऑफ सखास, नॉट इन द असेंबली ऑफ ओल्ड गोप्स लाइक मदर्स एंड फादर्स. वेयर वनली द असेंबली ऑफ beloved gopis, he is manmath. Chakash gopi parishad gato, gopi parishad here is telling Sanatan Goswami. How his heart is, Sanatan Goswami. Rasik bhav, he is the topmost rasik. Because Rupa Goswami has taken something from him, so how he will be? He is the guru of Sanatan Goswami. Rupa Goswami. So how his heart is. I think that all has learned to explain slokas from Sanatana Goswami. Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami, and all. And his Trina Adapi Sunicha, but Rasik and Bhavuk. We cannot imagine only Rasik and Bhavukan. Know him how he was sweet and rasi. We can know him, Sanatan Goswami, his glory by Rupa Goswami and Raghunath Das Goswami. Vairagya yuga bhakti rasam prayatnaya payan manun bhipshumandam kripam budhirija paradukha dukhi sanatanastam. So Raghunath Das Goswami is weeping and telling how Sanatana Goswami is unparalleled, kripalu, merciful. How? He did not, he never wanted the mercy of Sanatana Goswami, he is telling. I never. But unmercifully, without any reason, forcibly, Sanatana Goswami did mercy to Raghunath Das Goswami. So, mercifully he is translating, explaining this Damodarashtra. If Sanatana Goswami's explanation was not there, we could not have deeply penetrated in this slok. Hum log iski kalpana nahi kar sakte the ji ye slok kitna सनातन गोस्वामी के एक्सप्लेनेशन से ही दामोदर अष्टक का ये और भी महिमा बढ़ गई थी. हम समझते हैं कि सनातन गोस्वामी के पहले के लोग जो थे इसका यथार्थ व्याख्या नहीं समझ पाते थे. सनातन गोस्वामी खास कमरे के लोग हैं. ही इज लाइक लौंग मंजर, दैट इज व्हाई ही हैज एक्सप्लेन्ड लाइक सो. और गुरु महाराज मेड अवेलेबल इजिली दिस बुक एंड ऑल दिस explanation in Bangla, in Hindi and English. English translation has been also done of Sri Lanka. So, Chakas Gopi Parishad Gato Architas Trailokya Lakshmaik Padam Bapur Dadat. In the Parishad, in the Council of Gopis, Krishna is so beautiful here, manmat manmat. He never became so beautiful, sweet like this. You can think that Krishna came in the Council of Gopis here, sometime smiling something, something lajjit hote hue, who's shying like this, as if he has done any mistake or wrong. Or he has done offense in the lotus feet of Gopi. He is coming like that. So he became wonderful, sweet and wonderful, beautiful. Now he comes down to Leela. What was the Leela? What is the pastime of Krishna here in the Parishad of Gopis and Gopis and cow and all other things? Now he begins Leela. What is the Leela? Lasat kundalam gokule bhrajamanam jasodabhiyah. जसोदा के डर से, जसोदा मैया के डर से, गोपी जसोदा मैया के डर से भाग रहे हैं, सड़क पर दौड़ रहे हैं. कृष्ण इज रनिंग ऑन द मेन रोड ऑफ गोकुल बाय द फियर ऑफ जसोदा मैया. इफ जसोदा मैया विल कम एंड सी मी गिल्टी, he will give a punishment. She will punish me. So he is also in fear. Why this fear? क्यों ऐसा fear? क्यों ऐसा भय? इसके लिए बतला रहे. एक समय दीपावली के दिन, दीपावली के पहले गोपियां उलाहना दे रही हैं जसोदा मैया को कि तेरा लाला बहुत ढीठ हो गया है, छोटी उम्र में सबके घरों में चोरी करता है, बच्चों के साथ में घरों में जाता है और मक्खन खाता है और बंदरों को लुटाता है. तू उसे रोक, उसे मना कर दे, नहीं तो तेरा लड़का बिगड़ जाएगा, बहुत उदंड हो जाएगा. एक वन डे जसोदा वाज सिटिंग एंड चार्निंग द गोपीज ऑफ गोकुल लाइक मदर्स, दे केम एंड दे कंप्लेंट टू जसोदा मैया. ओरी सैरी सखीरी, ओ माय डियर फ्रेंड सखी, your lala has become so naughty that he goes to all the gopis houses and he stole makkhan butter and gives it to monkeys and to crows, and if he is not getting anything then he destroys all the things in home. So we think that in future he will be very naughty, more naughty. So he should try to sudhar karne ke liye, to teach him that he should not be bad boy. Jasoda was laughing. My voice is so saral sidha hai. वेरी सिंपल, हमारा बेटा बहुत, मेरा लाला बहुत सिंपल सीधा है. अरे वो तो सोता रहता है, किसी के घर में नहीं जाता, हमारी गोदी में रहता है, वो इतना कैसे बदमाश हो जाएगा. वो हंसने लगी. जसोदा मैया ने सोचा ये हमारा लाला, हमारे घर में मीठा दही नहीं, मीठा मक्खन नहीं मिलता है, इसलिए दूसरों के घर में शायद चोरी करने जाता होगा. जसोदा मैया थॉट दैट माई बॉय इज सो सिंपल, ही कैनॉट बी नॉटी, बट इट मे बी दैट द बटर इन माई होम इज नॉट सो स्वीट, इट मे बी दैट इट विल बी बिटर और सावर. So I should churn here makkhan of a special kind of the milk of a special cows. So on Deepavali he told all his servants, maid servants and servant, that you can go to your home to give Deepavali to lamb to Thakurji. In India, it is a very famous festival. So, for one day or two day, I am giving leave to you all. So they were all went. Yashodama, Padmad Gandha, Yamuna, Pishangi, अच्छी अच्छी गायों को हरसेल्फ मिल्क्ड एंड ही केप्ट ऑन द फायर एंड मेड सो स्वीट कर्ड. नो गोपी इन हिज होम वल्ली रोहिणी वाज ऑल्सो हैज गन टू द हाउस ऑफ उपानंद विथ बलदेव. So no one was there. In the next morning, Krishna was sleeping with Yashoda Maiya, and Yashoda Maiya awoke very early, and she was churning there. वो Yashoda Maiya दधि मंथन कर रही थी. आज खुद अपने मक्खन अपने हाथ से मीठा निकाल करके और कृष्ण को खिलाऊंगी, इसलिए खुद ही वो दधि मंथन कर रही. यशोदा जी के लिए हमने बतलाया जी हाउ ब्यूटीफुल सी वाज यशोदा दैट कृष्ण कम आउट फ्रॉम हिज होम. सो सी वाज सो ब्यूटीफुल. टेकिंग द रोप राउंडिंग इन a pillar and she was doing like this. Ghar, ghar. वो इस प्रकार से दधि मंथन कर रही. कृष्ण उठे और ये गा रही थी. क्या गा रही थी? गोविंद दामो धरमाधवे थी. गोविंद दामो दुखले संघटतंडुलानं संखंटयंतो मुसलै प्रमुक्ता गायंत गोप्य जनुतानुरागा गोविंद दामो धर्मार्थवेति. गोविंद दामो धर्मार्थवेति. स्मित्वा यशोदा सुत बालखेलिन. व्हाट हाउ ही वाज प्लेइंग ही वाज रिमेंबरिंग ऑल द पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ बॉय कृष्ण बाल कृष्ण एंड सिंगिंग एंड चैंटिंग वेरी ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग. कृष्ण लेफ्ट हिज पलंक बेड And mother, where you are, mother, mother, आपका मैया कहाँ? तू कहाँ? मैया कहाँ? हाथ से देखा मैया को नहीं पाया. ही सर्च हिज मदर एंड ही बिगेन टू वीप, रोने लग गए. बच्चों का अस्त्र ही रोना है. The weapon of the boys is to weep. So he began to weep loudly and loudly, louder and at last loudest. But Yashoda Ma was not hearing anything. He was so much absorbed in that churning and singing. Then Krishna's voice of weeping became louder and louder. And he was coming just to nearer to Yashoda, but Yashoda Ma was not listening. Yashoda Ma has given so much kajal in her his eyes, so long up to ears, so beautiful eyes like lotus, and after that kajal was up to here, and he was doing like this, rubbing his eyes, and with tears it became more thorough, and it was coming flowing, one side Ganga, one side Yamuna. बहने लग गया, किंतु यशोदा मैया नहीं सुन रही है और ना देख रही है, ही इज नॉट सीइंग और हियरिंग। देन ही बिकेम मोर लाउडली एंड ही केम टू यशोदा मैया एंड ही कैच होल्ड ऑफ
दैट
स्टिक एंड ऑल्सो हर वेल हियर। यशोदा मैया टर्न एंड सॉ दैट ओ माय बाल कृष्ण इज हियर, so he took in his lap and he began to
nourish him,
love, nourish by his own hands like this, and she gave her breast to Krishna. No use of taking, automatically coming. Krishna is the God of gods, the supreme personality of God. So his stomach is also so big. Whole world, lakhs and lakhs world, Gokul, Vrindavan also, everything can come in that, in his stomach. But you know, Yashodama breast, that is milk, Karnab, like more than hundreds of Karnabdasai can come in his stomach. So much milk. A battle was going on between Krishna and Yashoda ma milk. Whole world's milk cannot satisfy Krishna. And also in this second hand, Yashoda milk, Yashoda Ma's milk was so much that she can fulfill the desire of Krishna. So much milk. All the milk has come from Krishna, from the breasts of Ma Yashoda. So there was tug of war, who is defeating, who is
winning.
In the meantime, the milk which was kept on the fire began to come out and
boil.
And it was coming to fire. Why coming? As if milk is thinking that if Krishna is not taking in his service to me, then I should die. Like Narottam Thakur has told, Kene va chhe pran, kisukh lagiya, das keno naam. If you are not serving Krishna, devotees think like this, that I should die if I am not serving Krishna. I am not serving Gurudev, I am not serving Vaishnavas, we are not serving Krishna. Then we should die. Nothing use of, no use of having this life. So thinking this, milk was going to die in fire. Yashoda Ma is so pity, so marvelous. She is so merciful, bina hetu ke, without any cause, causeless merciful she. No, no, you should not. Stop. I will engage in the service of Krishna, you. So don't worry. Don't fall in a fire. Aag mein mat kudo, main abhi aa rahi hoon. Aur tumhe seva mein lagaungi. Main apni seva piche karungi. I will serve after that. But I will engage you first. This spirit is of Gurudev and Shuddha Vaishnava. They gave chance, their subordinate, to serve Krishna. So Yashoda Ma wanted this, that I will serve later on, but I will give chance you to serve. So he began to run after to save the milk. But Krishna कृष्ण ने गोपी जसोदा मैया का स्तन बड़ा जोर मुख से और पकड़ लिया, अपने हाथों से बंदरों जैसा पकड़ लिया, पैर से भी जसोदा माँ को पकड़ लिया। मैया अभी मैं भूखा हूं, अभी हमें छोड़ करके तू मत जा। कृष्ण कैच होल्ड अप मदर जसोदा, मदर जसोदा लाइक मंकीज, लाइक देश, लाइक बाई फीट, बाई माउथ ऑल्सो, एंड हिज होल पावर इंगेज्ड टू कैच होल्ड अप जसोदा मैया, दैट ही कुड सी विल नॉट सेपरेट मी। बट जसोदा मां टोल्ड कृष्ण, ओ सिट डाउन हियर, एंड ही इजिली फोर्स्ड कृष्ण टू सेट डाउन देयर, ओ बैठो यहां, अंडरस्टैंड। कृष्ण इज गॉड ऑफ गॉड, ही सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड, एंड ही इज सो पावरफुल एंडलेस, बट ऑल वाज क्या व्यर्थ हो गया। यू नो पुतना, ही हैज पावर ऑफ कितना, सो मेनी एलिफेंट्स पावर, 10,000, 10,000 एलिफेंट्स, बिग बिल एलिफेंट्स पावर सी सी है, एंड ही वेंट टू गोकुल to kill Krishna, and he took Krishna on his breast. There was no milk, only halahal beast,
poison.
Very high kind of poison. In a moment, it can destroy anything. So he has filled his all these poisons in his breast, and he gave. Closed his eyes. I don't want to kill anyone who has come as a mother. Mata ke saman hamar maiya ban karke aayi aur pyar kiya, upar se dikhla rahi, apni godi mein lekar ke stan de rahi hai. Is maiya ko main kaise maru? Nahi, main marna nahi chahta. Isliye aankh band kar liya. वो कृष्ण को अपने स्तन से हटाने के लिए 10,000 हाथियों का बल प्रयोग किया, किंतु नहीं हटा सकी। शी हैज ए पावर ऑफ 10,000 एलिफेंट, शी मेड हिज अटमोस्ट ऑल पावर यूज्ड टू सेपरेट कृष्ण, बट शी कुड नॉट डू, एट दैट लॉस शी वाज किल्ड। और जसोदा मैया कोई पावर नहीं लगाया, ही डिड नॉट यूज एनी पावर जसोदा मैया। He simply told, oh Krishna, with one hand, oh, you should sit here. And Krishna, all power was in vain. He could not do anything. So he became angry. Jadi hum kuch nahi kar sakte, to krodh hota hai, to isliye inko krodh ho gaya Krishna ko. He became angry. Oh, mother is so nishthur. Cruel hearted, that he is not giving milk to me, and he is going to milk, save milk there. I am not his beloved, but milk is so much beloved to her. So she is going to raksha karne ke liye, protect that milk, and not giving milk to me. So he became angry. What to do? He began to think. I should punish her. मैं उसको दंड दूंगा। कैसे दंड देंगे? I will destroy all things in his room. अच्छा, कृष्ण thought, but he was child. He was thinking how to do, what to do. I will broke this pot. He stood up. Stand up, he was stood up, and he took the jar like doing this, but it was so heavy that Krishna could not do anything. उसको हिला नहीं सके कृष्ण इतना सा भी, क्या इसका नॉट हियर दैट इट वॉज ही कुड नॉट मूव दैट वेसल. एट लास्ट देर वॉज ए सन ऑफ स्टोन लोढ़ी. किसका पुत्र?
शिलापुत्र.
द स्टोन ऑफ सन ऑफ स्टोन दैट इज ग्रैंडलिंग स्टोन स्टोन एंड ही टुक वेयर टू डू इट द होल नॉट ऑन द टॉप. आई विल मेक ए होल इन सच ए प्लेस दैट नॉट ए सिंगल ड्रॉप ऑफ बटर एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स विल रिमेन इन द पॉट ऑल शुड गो. And he knew that the upper part of the vessel so thick, but in the ground, in the
bottom,
so thick. So easily he took that stone and make a hole and the last end in the bottom. And he was saying that all is coming like a river. And he became so pleased. And he was watching like this. Because he was so naughty. Yashoda went there, where the vessel of milk was there. He took some water and a sprinkle on that. Oh, don't worry. Don't, you should die. I will save you. And I will engage in the service of my boy. So don't be. Hearing this and having the sprinkle of water sprinkle, milk became
subsided.
And he was became shant ho gaya. And Yashodama is returning. Oh, what has become? ये क्या हुआ? सब दूध तो इधर उधर फैल गया, दही. How it became? Where is that naughty? He began to look after where is naughty. कहाँ वो है दूध? खोजते खोजते देखा जैसे वो उसके पाँव के जो चिन्ह थे वो देखा. He saw the footprints of Krishna, very little, and in them so many shine symbols. She easily knew that, oh, he has entered this room. And he went very like a cat. He walked without sound. And he peered in that room. And he saw that, oh, Krishna is standing like this, here, standing on the grandling motor. Upset it was, and Krishna was standing on that with on one eyes, the corner of one eye he is watching towards the door whether mother is coming with a stick or not, and with other eyes taking butters and was distributing among monkeys and crows. In the meantime, Yashoda Sahib. What became? We will explain another day today. Beautiful story. Today, our program, that just now, within 15 minutes, we should be ready. Today, we will go the first deity of this Mathura, and he is Padmanabh. Who is Padmanabh? Padmanabh कौन है? गर्भोदरशाही, जिनके नाभि कमल से पद्म निकला, उसमें ब्रह्मा पैदा हुआ, और ये कितना 14 भुवन उसमें से प्रकटित हुआ. So he is Garbhodashayi Vishnu Padmanabh. We will go first there. It means that creation became from Mathura. from Padmanabha. And after taking darshan and praying him, we will go to Barahadev. Which Barahadev? The manifestation of Krishna, one of them. There are two Barahadev there. Barah, you are understanding? Barah means what?
Good.
In two Satyaju, two kinds of Barahadev are. One Krishna and other white Barah. They went deep in the ocean of Pralayabari and they took Prithvi on his earth, on his teeth. War was there, fought between Barahadev and Hiranyaksha. At last Barahadev defeated Hiranyaksha and he killed him with his
club.
So there are two Barahadev. Our brahmacharis will explain all these stories in
detail.
They will explain. They will explain how Narayan got this Barahadev and he was worshipping. After that, Ramchandra brought it in Ajodhya and he gave to Shatrughna. By the mercy of that, Shatrughna killed here Madhu. All history they will explain there. Then we will go to the famous temple of Mathura, Dwarkadhish. We will go there not to take darshan, but we will go to give something. Ulahana. Ulahana means? Ulahana kisko kahte hai? We go to tell Krishna that who are you? You have changed your name, you have changed your father, you have changed your mother, you have changed your all things. Also your caste you have changed. Do you remember of boyhood? Where is your flute? Now we are seeing here that you have 400 here. How it became? You should truly that who are you? You are the son of Nanda Yashoda or you are son of Devaki Vasudev? Why you became here? 400. Where is your flute? Where is your dress of cowherding? Gopis has sent us to see and watch and to have something kya sambhav dene ke liye gopiyon ko hum log yahan par aaye hain. We are the duty of gopis, so we will go there also and ask Krishna whether you are Jadubansi or go, whether you are the son of Yashoda and Nanda or you are the son of
Devaki.
Once we went there and Krishna locked his gate, we could not see him. Then we give galiyan diya, gali mani, rebuked Krishna so much and we returned. So you should also go there and take darshan of Dwarkadhish. And there are so many things, very beautiful, if it is explained like so. So you will go there and see. I cannot go. You should return, then I will tell something here. They will explain more sweet than me. So you should go. Gaur Premanande.